despite the fact that Uganda won't be featuring at the 2021 AFCON that kicks off tomorrow in Yaounde, Cameroon, after failing to qualify from Group B that had Burkina Faso, Malawi, and South Sudan. But the football fans here in the country can't wait.
My predictions would be an under. First half, 0-0. Full time, 1-0. In favor of Cameroon.
Cameroon will have an edge over Burkina Faso, given the quality of players that they have, and their history will be able to support them. And the history that they have in the tournament is much better than Burkina Faso. So I'm believing Cameroon will win that game by 2-0.
Ethiopians are good at ball passing. Okay, they are more skilled than the other team, but I think it will be a draw.
But where is the focus? Their focus is on the top English Premiership players that are going to feature in this tournament. Liverpool's Mohamed Salah, Sadio Mane, Manchester City's Riyad Mahrez, and Arsenal's Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang are topping the list. But the fans' favourite to take it home from the hands of the host Cameroon, and who have won it 5 times and their last one in 2017, is Egypt.
Egypt so far has taken a lot of trophies, and despite that, the magical player Mohamed Salah, he plays for Liverpool, but I've been following the Premier League. His performance this season is far much better than another season compared together. I think you hope them a lot in this tournament to score more goals than before.
For me, I think Egypt is very strong. It has many good players like Salah, El Nini, so I think it will win the trophy.
For a team to be the best, it makes a lot of preparations. It starts years before it wins the final match. And I think Egypt is one of the most prepared countries in Africa. It is very difficult to see any other country except Egypt.
Egypt are the record winners with 7 trophies in their cupboard. Defending champions Algeria are looking forward for their third one. The one-month tournament that kicks off tomorrow has attracted 24 African football-playing nations and will be climaxing on the 6th of February. Tomorrow, Cameroon faces Burkina Faso in Group A opener, while Ethiopia will be delivering their injera to Cape Verde in Olembe Stadium. Report compiled by Simon Smazi for the news. Gathering.